The Prime Minister Robin Anabanja says many Ugandans have lost lives and property due to floods resulting from the destruction of wetlands and forests.
The world is experiencing serious climate change-related disasters such as floods and storms. These disasters have killed thousands of people and destroyed property worth millions of shillings around the world.
She adds that serious floods have been registered in the districts of Kisoro, Kasese, Bundibugyo, Bulisa, Bududa, saying that the green investment could save the country from all the calamities.
So it is therefore important to pursue green investment and promote sustainable use of our resources to benefit a big percentage of our population.
We must and we should use this opportunity today to sensitize the public about the benefits of green investment in tourism for the future generations to come.
According to Nabanja, oil discovery and development in Bunyoro sub-region can boost tourism, so she asked the people to utilize the opportunity.
The ongoing oil development activities are providing more opportunities to develop the tourism and agriculture. The Kabarak International Airport has already told you, which is expected to be commissioned before the end of this year, is yet another opportunity to grow the tourism industry and other sectors. I urge you to take advantage of these opportunities for socio-economic transformation.
We thank you and the NARM government for supporting the people of Bunyoro. We are grateful for the public university.
The Minister of Tourism, retired Colonel Tom Butime, says the government has put in place infrastructure to enable tourists easy access to different tourism sites in the Albertine region and has a mandate to promote the healthcare system of the country.
Must really be ready to have total security, which we have, but also ensure that there is proper hygiene in the country.
The city has organized the carnival as some of the activities to mark the Tourism Day, which the Hoima City Mayor Brian Kaboyo says is promoting tourism sites in the region as well as boosting the economy.
Many people are coming. We are having a full city with people happy and enjoying. Cut us of tourism. We have many tourism sites. We are going to put a monument at the roundabout of Kabadega.
The Bunyoro Kitara Kingdom Minister of Agriculture, Wilson Wairindi, applauded the efforts of the government to promote tourism because it will improve people's livelihoods. I want to thank the government for all the support in promoting tourism in this region. And just like the King's message of improving household incomes, let's embrace tourism such that the people can earn and also the country earns. The World Tourism Day was marked under the theme Tourism and Green Investment. Report compiled by Godfrey Muhumuza and Ambrose Niwagaba for the news.